man. I had to blow my cover up for all these years of getting a Lone Ranger. I got Tonto here. Come on, give it up for Tonto. Listen what happened, man. I got HEI, so I had to lose this mask. Now you know who the Lone Ranger was. Listen, here's what I was going to do. We're celebrating God's goodness. We're going to dismiss in 31 seconds. But before we do, listen, there's tons of chili dogs. There's chili. There's hot dogs. You're going to go home with candy. You're going to go home with all kinds of stuff. We love you. We love to give. We love to serve. But I want to say this. Thank you guys all for loving, giving, and serving. We have an awesome new youth center. About 40-50,000 dollars into that, and it's not finished yet, but it's really looking good. Go down there, parents, before you leave. Next week, the video games, the TVs, flat screens, all the stuff are in, the lighting will be in. But go take a look at what God is doing. Don't miss Sunday morning. The rest of the night, we're going to celebrate and party who Jesus is, and we're going to love the next generation. Let me tell you what Brady's doing in the youth room. Go for it.
If you are in 7th grade or between 12th grade, we are going to be downstairs blowing the roof off. If you hear the boom, 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 that's our new speakers. Praise God. But hey, we're going to have a dance contest. We're going to have a costume contest. I'm going to be giving away Dick's Sporting Goods certificates. Anyone like Dick's Sporting Goods? Alright, if you don't like that, but anyway, the best boy, the best girl, we're going to have some other contests, and we're going to do some pumpkin carving. But basically, if you're youth, we're going to be down there. Our food is down there as well. We got the hot dogs. We actually got pop. So, the pop's in the youth group. So, if you're in the youth, you get pop. Man, you stole that, man. That's alright. We give. We're a giving church. You took that without asking. But anyway, hey, if you're in the youth group, we're going to boom it down there. Let's have